Well, did Notre Dame violate the state's public records law when it withheld police records requested by ESPN? The Indiana Public Access Counselor says, in his opinion, it did. Luke Britt says he expects private universities that have professional police forces to follow Indiana's public records laws. The university says it's complying with state law. Notre Dame says the Office of the Public Access Counselor has agreed with the university in the past and said that Indiana private university police departments are not public agencies. A public access counselor advises on public record laws, but his opinions do not carry the force of law.